us. I know why they hating on us, cause the style's so fabulous. I'ma be real on us, nobody got nothing on us. Girls be all on us, from London back down to the US. We rockin' this contagious, monkey business outrageous. Just confess your girl admits that we the shit. F-R-E-S-H, we fresh, G-E-F, that's right, we different. We definite, B-E-P, we reppin' it. So, turn me up. Come on, baby, pump it.
Everyone, Martin Tyler here with me today. I'm delighted to welcome Alan Smith.
Well, hi there, Martin. Absolutely delighted to be here.
Well, the focus is very much on this team today and the challenge that lies ahead.
And I think when you come up against a really good opposition like this, you've got to raise your game, and this team, I think, is capable of that.
Well, the players know today they've got to be careful, because this referee is a stickler for discipline, shall we say.
Quite often I've seen him issue a yellow card for the first tackle in the match, and quite often later on in that match we'll see a red one. I think that'll happen here.
Pass from Javi Alonso, good pass from Kaká. Now, Javi Alonso, Sergio Ramos, Javi Alonso, keeps it going well.
That's a real tussle for the ball there.
Looks as though he would get through, but he's been stopped. Pepe. Alonso gets it returned to him. That's an important interception. Sergio Ramos. It's a good tackle as they're trying to get down the outside. What's a great chance. Great goalkeeping. This will be a corner for Real Madrid. It's a header, still in play here. Excellent block. Passing the ball well. Great ball. Oh! The referee blows. The flag is up for offside. Özil, Karim Benzema, Real Madrid, all eyes on them, but don't rule out the opposition, they've got possession out in the wide areas. It's good interplay. It's played in with real pace. The best cross, the defender, to be fair, defender should have been challenged by an attacker. They were back on their heels. The defender had no problems. Now Kaká. That's a real fight for possession. Mesut Özil. Good ball. And the defender's on top.
poor cross, I think, in the circumstances. Fabio Coentrao. Where judgment is really called into question from the assistant referees on the sidelines. He's pulled offside here, and he's, I think he's just about got it right, Alan.
I think it can be so difficult to keep an eye on the man and the ball when it's struck, but did a good job there, the official.
They've linked up well.
Well, he has a go. Excellent save, Casillas.
It will be a corner.
Hit away by Ricardo Carvalho. That's away from the real point of danger there. Well defended. Got his body there.
A foul by the Real Madrid man.
That's a good take by the goalkeeper. Had to be sure with his handling. It's Ozil! Super goalkeeping. Broken free.
Xabi Alonso able to cut it out.
Very good tackle.